Yeah, don't eat. Here, so many here. Yeah, pick it up.
So this roots are
pick it up here.
Currants or red currant. The benefits of these currants are 7 health benefits of red currant. It has lower glycemic index than other food. It also can help to fight infections. Can be great for hair and skin. And it can also assist antioxidant defense, assist red blood cells formation. It can help to increase bone strength. It also help to improve digestive health and fight constipation. These are the 7 benefits of red currant. So the next is, are red currants good for kidneys? The answer is, evidence found through scientific studies shows that currants may also be very effective in preventing painful kidney stones from forming. In a recent study, subjects who drank black currant juice excreted more oxalic acid than citric acid. Currants are an excellent source of minerals such as zinc, magnesium, iron, and especially potassium. There are 3 varieties of currant: the red currant, the black currant, and the white currant. The black currant leaves also have a range of properties including antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory. So there are 3 varieties of currants: the black, the red, and the white one. Red currants had a highest in vitro glucosidase, amylase, and ACE inhibitory activities. So that means red currants are potential good dietary source with anti-diabetes and anti-hypertension functionality to complement overall dietary management of early stage of type 2 diabetes. So this is good also for diabetes. It also helped for diabetes patient. Many fruits with a red pigment such as currant contain an antioxidant carotenoid known as lycopene, which has links to reduction in heart disease and cancer risk, especially prostate cancer. Mix red currants, blueberries, and blackberries together in a bowl with yogurt for an antioxidant packed snack or dessert. This is really good, guys. For snacks with blueberry and blackberries and with currants, because it's really help in its contain antioxidant that is known lycopene. Red corans had a highest in vitro glucosidase. Yeah, nasabi ko na to, guys. Ayun, guys. So, I hope you learn a lot from this today. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And comment down below the name of these fruits. The name of these vinipedes or vinipeciary fruits. Thank you for watching.
Vinipeciary. Sotto Marina in Gegen von Venus Muschelfischerei.